Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 515. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 515 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 ones are 3, 2 1. 3 sevens are 21. 3 ones are 3, 2 left. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. So divide it and we'll be having 103. Now, is this 103 further divisible by 5? The answer is no. And on that, the number 103 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 103. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 515 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 103, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 515. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.